What is up, guys? I know what you are thinking. Whoa, Death Leppard. My gosh, man, you have not reacted to them in so long. Yeah, I know. This is my 30th Death Leppard reaction, guys. Number 30. It's been probably at least 4 months since I've reacted to a Death Leppard song. And I'm sorry about that. That's on me. I'll admit it. It's on me. I just completely forgot about this band, really. Literally, nobody ever comments, hey, react to Def Leppard. You know what? Now that I think about it, nobody ever really comments, hey, please react to this or that. People really don't care what I react to. Huh. Maybe that's a me thing. Maybe I need to step my game up. And I'm going to step my game up by reacting to Def Leppard and having a good time. And hopefully you guys have a good time. I'm going to shut my mouth and I'm going to press play. 3, 2, 1. Already a lovely start with a lovely lady on the screen here, I see. What a sweet voice by him. I love that guy. Yeah, still won't let me in. Y'all get it? Yeah, for real. Okay, alrighty. One thing I love about Def Leppard is their ability just to draw you in. The lyrics are so true. Have you ever wanted someone so bad but you can't have them? Wow, I mean, that is my life, dude. If y'all would say something about my life, this would be in it. This is just a big, this is something else. This is very good. I'm enjoying it. That voice is just so sweet. This is that real music stuff right here. This is that real stuff. Nice. This song is very nice. Very nice. Very nice. This is the original singer, isn't it? This is young Def Leppard, I'm assuming. I gotta have you, baby. Baby. This is good. This is good. I was more intellectual, but good. Send shivers down my spine. Yeah. What a enjoyable song from Def Leppard. I forget that Def Leppard has killer songs. I mean, that's probably why I reacted to them 30 times. Obviously, I like them. But I did forget their sound. It has been that long, and I did forget their sound and their style. And now I'm reminded. I am reminded. This was spectacular. Spectacular of a song. The sweet, gentle, angelic voices of... it's not Brian, is it? Gosh. I can't remember the guy's name at all. This is just a song where it's like you're fighting for the woman that you want. You're fighting for the woman you feel like you deserve. And you're fighting for the woman that you're in love with. That's a pretty hardcore meaning. I mean, have you ever loved someone so bad in your life? I don't know if I loved anyone, man. I mean, I've never had a girlfriend, so I don't really know if I've experienced love. And I mean, I can talk to girls and shit like that, but it's just like, my interest level in like any type of relationship is like zero now. I mostly just want to put my pee-pee in something. That's about it. But as far as like a girlfriend, nah, man, I don't even care about that shit. But honestly, this right here was amazing, spectacular, great song to listen to, a great song to re-listen to. Hey, I might re-listen to it right now. Just kidding, guys. I wouldn't waste your time. Or would that be wasting your time? I don't know, man. But I got some editing to do, and then I gotta upload the videos. See, right now, what time is it right now? It is 8:36, and I won't even get done editing and uploading until probably 12. I mean, it takes a while, guys. It takes a while to edit and upload these reactions. And I do it all from my phone. All from my cellular device. I do it all for you guys. I do it all for you guys. Because I love you, and I'd kiss you if you were here. Anyways, I gotta go jerk off or, you know, pay some bills or something. One of the two. So hopefully you guys have a good night. Peace out.